I'll find a way in, check it out. You three stay here.
So those are some of the quick announcements that I wanted to make. Took that chance during the break. What happened to being quiet? That doesn't sound like being quiet. That sounds like a lot of noise. They must have heard that. They must have heard that. Yeah, Iru, Friday stream's still the same. The problem is with the week stream, during the streams for during the week. Yeah, very quiet. Well, by now, either these guys are dumb or they're not in there. Yeah, they're not in here.
Empty? Wait a minute, where did it go?
Right, Saber Machine, yeah. Nice. Oh. That's too far down. Here? No. On the other side, maybe. There's nothing on. Nope. No, those aren't. No, that's definitely not it. Oh, and I need to, like, figure out what games I'm going to stream. In which order.
Yeah.
That's too high. That's definitely too high. Can this be opened? No. Move something.
Yeah.
I can't draw my gun. We're trying this because those poles? I'm going to try. That's like the only thing. Damn it, his turning is not precise.
Empty? Wait a minute, where did it go?
Well, wait. No, he doesn't seem to. Maybe from here? Break. No, he doesn't want to... You can't jump unless you extend your arm towards that. I knew that was going to happen, but I thought maybe that was a mattress or empty? Something.
Wait a minute, where did it go?
Ah, yeah, other side of the window.
Where did they go? This doesn't make any sense.
There are car tire tracks in here. Nope, okay. But there was a control panel right there on the wall. Why is he?
Give me a hand with this. Does anybody see a car? Because I don't see a car.
I don't understand.
Damn it! Are you sure this is the right one?
Yes.
Is Elena out of the picture?
Sure. Nate, we are losing time here. And that damn briefcase is looking better and better.
All right, come on. They didn't just vanish into thin air, right? There's got to be an explanation. Just spread out and look around.
They were here, all right. I can still smell the exhaust.
Yeah.
Tire tracks. Still wet from the rain. Looks like the car turned here.
Tex Murphy. What?
Hey, check this out.
Come on, you're supposed to be the smart one. What are we missing?
Is there like another one of these things? Where's the other?
What's this? Oh, some kind of mechanism.
Yeah, maybe. Four tires, four points of contact.
Duh.
Stand right there. You two, like there and there. All right, everybody, on three. Ready? One, two, three.
And?
Well, this has got to be it. Wait. Wait, it's the light. Sully, aim your beam at the wall. Like headlights.
That's badass. James Bond.
Well, abracadabra, cadabra.
Nate, just who are we dealing with here?
There's only one way to find out. We'll track the car. You head back to the van.
We'll try and stay in radio contact. I'll let you know when we get through to the other side, all right?
Wherever the hell that is.
Just be ready for anything. Might be a quick exit.
No doubt.
She's the best driver in the business, you know.
So I've heard.
Well, I think we agree this is more than a little weird.
Who the hell drives their car underground?
Oh, well, let me think. Someone who doesn't want to be followed, you know, it's just a guess.
Smartass.
It looks like they bored straight into the old service tunnels.
Who is this lady? She's got a secret base. Underground.
Hey, over here. Should be able to squeeze through here. I think.
Lead on, Macduff.
Oh, for God's sake.
What?
Lay on. It's lay on, Macduff. Can we hurry it along, please, mate?
All right, back there?
Yeah, you know, just not keen on the old tight spaces, that's all.
Just keep moving.
Oh, thank God for that.
Where the hell is Macduff?
Is there no bottom to your ignorance?
I don't know who Macduff is either.
Ooh.
They're here!
Now, I couldn't shoot him till now because... How did I shoot the door, game? Serving ammunition.
Okay. Tunnel's right below us. At least we're still on the right path.
Where's the other guys? Oh, here they come. And these suits they were wearing.
Is a long way down.
Ruined. Ruined forever.
Careful, it's slippery.
Oh, crap. I can never get that treasure. Oh. I got the treasure. I got the treasure, treasure. I got the treasure. Oh, Shakespeare's Macbeth, yeah.
Close enough. Take cover.
Yeah, Nathan Drake doesn't take cover.
What's that? Well, that could have gone better.
Yes, it could have. Could have helped me.
And a ladder.
Yeah, looks like it's jammed, though. Let me see if I can loosen it.
Why? Oh, here we go.
Look out, here it comes.
Hold on, mate.
Looks like there's some sort of gate up there.
That's cool level design. They put a little light here just to signal the fact that this is a place you should check out. Okay, this one is, however,
a little help here.
Sure, I got you.
A little bit ridiculous, but hey, works.
Ready? Pull.
Come on!
Got it.
Nice one.
Okay, Charlie, come on.
Get your goddamn crate out of my way.
There's the tunnel again.
That's too far to drop, though. We'll break our damn necks.
Down here.
What? No.
Where are we headed now?
Get out of the way. What's on...
Crap, it's a dead end.
Okay. We're down there. Nathan Drake rolling into action.
What in the world?
Charlie, who the hell are we dealing with here?
I don't know. Whoever they are, they are seriously weird.
Yeah, who the hell builds like an entire underground...
Look at the ironwork.
Well, it's gotta be Victoria, maybe older.
I don't know, pathway, secret lair.
Maybe we can get through here.
Oh, no way we're moving there.
I don't think so.
Hey, wait. It's a counterweight up there. Looks like it's stuck. Wait, one of us should climb up there and see if they can dislodge it.
Guess who?
Guess who?
Rolling into action, if you want to make it like a true survivor. Rolling into action. It's a burning passion.
There.
Brand new feeling. Action. All the time. Moving in and out of time.
That gonna work?
Ticking off the... Huh? Oh, that doesn't look light.
We're through.
I'll meet you on the other side.
Meet you on the other side.
What the hell is this place? Oh, shit, get down.
Thanks for having our back.
Nicely done.
Hey, there's Marlo's car.
All right. From here on, no more guns.
What do you mean, no more guns? Yes, more guns. Oh god, these things are ancient! How the hell are they? Well, clearly, they don't build things like they used to.
Hands up!
Oh, hello, mate. We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well done, mate.
Atta boy.
There's a... What the hell? They were building an underground train station? An actual steam train? How would they do... That wouldn't work. How did that car get there? Over these planks? Through those crates?
What the hell kind of place is this?
I've never seen anything like it.
Some sort of train station or something.
Yeah, but it's got to be almost 200 years old.
Jesus, just when you think things can't get any weirder.
What is this, James Bond? The Jaguar XJ. That was a pretty badass looking car, in my opinion. Yep. Okay, with all of these crates here, there's gonna be a firefight in here. You guys know it. The hell is this guy?
Shh, get back. Take them out quietly.
Nicely done, boys.
Come on. They must have gone through here.
And it gets weirder.
Oh, this stonework.
Looks like Tudor. 16th century.
Yeah, Saber Machine, I'm getting that feeling, like...
This place is really starting to give me the creeps.
What the hell?
Up this way.
Quietly, Nate.
Hey, over here.
Seriously, who are these people?
I'm not interested in your excuses. He was a loose cannon, and you should have known.
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
Not regrettable. Sloppy. Your poor judgment could have cost us everything. 400 years of searching. Finally, Drake's secret will be revealed.
Ha!
What is this?
I don't understand.
It's a forgery.
What? That's not possible. I verified it myself. This isn't the ring.
Really?
I held it in my hands. I saw him put it around his neck. This doesn't make sense.
We've been duped.
Cutter.
Uh-huh. You men stand guard and stay alert. We may have been followed. You, come with us. Find them and bring me that ring. I don't care how you get it.
Even if you have to do anal for it. What, ma'am? Say what? You heard me. Butt stuff. Is there anyone else?
This is quite the operation they got going here.
And they left that thing there? What the hell is that?
Ugh.
Nate, focus. We haven't got much time here.
Yeah.
What are you...
My God, do you know what this is?
It's a book, mate. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
It's not just any book, Wise S. It belonged to T.E. Lawrence. You know, Lawrence of Arabia.
Yes, I know who he is.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident. May 13th, 1935. They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They...
Yeah, they, them, whoever these people are.
Oh, what a lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
Oh, what? So it was like a big cover-up?
Maybe.
Nate.
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Right.
It's a $20 gift card to Amazon.
Okay. Here we go. L. O. H. D. N. Huh.
What is it?
It's... long hidden.
What? Shush. No shit, long hidden. Are you kidding me?
No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Shut up. It's an anagram. Golden Hind. The Golden Hind.
Drake's ship.
Yes. It's a clue. It's gotta be something hidden in this room. All right, spread out. See what you can find.
What?
What the hell are we looking for, anyway?
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a model? Maybe a painting?
Well, what makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
Well, it could be at Buckland Abbey, for all we know.
What?
Buckland Abbey, it's a place you've never been there. Move on. Well, there's a chair there made from the wood of his ship. Maybe it's hidden in there.
Yeah, I suppose it could be, but... No. No, it's gotta be here. This place is amazing. The things in here must be worth a fortune.
Nate, we can't be screwing around like this. They'll be back any minute.
Yeah, come on, mate. Hurry up.
I'm checking! A painting, a model. What the hell am I looking for? This book. Dead people. This thing. I don't get it. What it? Wait. That ship had like a deer on its front, whatever that front is called. Maybe we're supposed to just be looking for the deer? What's a hind? Is that a male deer? I'm confused about the name. Well, that was a buck. No, the buck was for something else. There's nothing here. Literally. Spin this thing. Do something. Female deer is a hind. Okay. Oh, is that something? No. No.
Of course. There it is.
There, yeah. Whoa.
Where? Up there. The figurehead from Drake's ship.
And how am I supposed to get that thing? Oh, yeah, one of these, huh? Just one of these. Take a picture.
It's a trap. They're here. Take cover.
Oh! Damn! Ah, okay, Saber Machine. Interesting. So detailed.
Oh my god. That's right. We went to Arabia.
Hey, we could use a little help here.
Come on, Nate, let's go.
What the hell are you doing?
Grab the journal and the cipher disk.
I'm out of ammo. Crap. Yeah, Mira, right?